the injury is obviously a blow when you have a player of that quality available to you. But Australia is live with us on beIN Sports. Up next.
They will be relegated. They cannot reach the final. It'll be the visitors who get things. Take their place for maybe a seat. Wandering back. Get the first strike in anger, and they almost do. And they're going to score as well. They look for a great spot. Just looking along the line.
And lines people do they, but it's definitely a self as well. And you know, luckily in the women.
At this moment in time, he took the chance away. That's the most important. Unfortunately, he's only playing half an hour.
But now is the time that players are really starting to hit their stride.
As Griezmann tries to combine a lovely to this French squad is quite extraordinary. When you think of the players who aren't playing for World Cup.
Yeah, they November.
This particular fixture as the long ball towards Giroud is quite a good one. Now it's his 113th cap. He's on form for AC Milan. He's got every opportunity. The opportunity if Giroud can take it. Another a free kick guided in by Mbappe, but headed away. So far. A large part in all their four games, but national duty now, part of the Barcelona project. Mbappe, Tchouaméni, the money. Always a target from set pieces, and he almost got to it, and then not only in the groove, but creating chances, and fortunate to still be at 0-0. Accelerator, and got himself in the clear. Now Klaus and Griezmann.
Because they're playing like wide forwards, really, and complementing that 4-3 of Mbappe.
Currently fourth in the FIFA World.
So they're giving it away now. There was a period of time where
some 29 places further back in the rankings, and yet it's just a period of decent possession. So the ball is another clever one. They're just hanging in there to get off the second midfielder twinge, and that's what Koundé's done. They've worked it pretty well, eh? Back to Giroud and back to Mbappe! Oh, I thought he was going to just tap it in for a very special goal. But between Mbappe and Giroud, really was. And here they come again. And Mbappe, which is Tchouaméni. It's a fun terms of his layoff play and his unselfish build-up. And Mbappe hits it wide of the post.
Disallowed, just trying to...
...in the final squad. It's held it up as we expect him to. And then bend it up towards Giroud. Good header down. And Griezmann almost on the end. It's Klaus. Giroud, that's targets to pick out. Mbappe, one of them. Giroud pulls away on the far. Good header back as well. Onisiwu with the clearance. Oh, and it's brilliant. And then it's off the line. Goodness me, what a way to introduce yourself into international. Just how? Not quite watchable. More by coming again to be in the starting 11 in the field debut. And when you're 21, you can. No occasion since. Here's Klaus. Another dangerous ball.
I think, realistically, they'll be quite happy.
It's a big short. Back to Griezmann. He has a... going to have a go. And it was all the way it's gone for the French. If they were to concede, them as a pulled out through injury.
Three from the right as well. You've got so many fantastic players in the middle.
And here's what... it's a good ball. Here's Fofana. Trying to find... can half. And Mbappe's going to get there. Can he finish? But he might... through the first half when Jules Puddy has started, and so he checked since it was here in France back in 1990. And Austria will feel that despite it, he's been second best, and Mendy's got round
early.
It's a super ball from Sabitzer. It really was tackled by Sabitzer. Here he is again. It's a good ball, Schlager. Ooh, do with it. Well, they've worked it quite well. Schlager goes towards Griezmann. He wasn't the intended recipient. And Klaus puts it over the... five goals for Lens. Nations League here. Now, keeps on going. And keeps on going. And fires France into the lead. Just at the moment where Austria was starting to ask one or two questions.
Away from the finish from Kylian Mbappe.
Here come Austria, maybe. Arnautovic looking... just what lies ahead him
if he's going to go across. But for me, you've got to take those chances as a forward. If you don't shoot, you don't score. Sometimes you
see for World Cup, but here come Giroud. Was that a Klaus round the outside? on towards, I think.
How he used his body.
Now here's Arnautovic. Well, he got beyond, set Mbappe away, and then maybe took a defender out of.
See him here.
Yeah, Giroud again, brilliant. On to Mbappe, who tried to. It is, and here they come again, and look who's there again. As Trimmel tries to drive it in, it's not a. Mbappe, Tchouaméni, new players to come through. Giroud heads in and caps a fine performance. We were saying how he's been such a great thing. That is his seat. That's offside for me. Mbappe's going to keep going through. I don't think this will count. It's going to be missed there.
But he really is electric when he.
Austria had a little mini spell of pressure. And they're starting to. It's a great ball. It almost came through for. There's Griezmann. Mendy.
Counter-attack or maybe not concentrating at the back. We've seen that.
Little head down by Tchouaméni. Still in with a chance of qualification. It's all over in terms of the destiny of the ball. Griezmann. Fofana. Giroud. Mathieu Guendouzi's on the bench. I'm saying it, perhaps. I would just love those kind of players to be available.
Been about for a while, been on.
There's men back at him. Here's Griezmann, now Klaus. He made his debut back in March. Any concerns of France or Austria? Demoted at the first attempt, but.
It was strong and he's powerful on the turn, but it's about that hold-up play, whereas.
That Camavinga I mentioned earlier as well. Can't be lost on anyone. Of Trimmel, and he's on his way again, and he kicks, or just upset the rhythm a little bit. Is they're going to be around for a long, long time as well. I mean, that's 4 minutes now. It's like a conveyor belt for France, really.
When you've not got much to do, it's the same with goal.
Maybe it will now with Schlager. Selfish layoff, and then hit it on the volley. There's Lubicic trying to craft something. Trimmel puts it in. The right hand side, can he put him in the clear?
Well, I've made the way back in there.
The situation to have been in if they'd have lost three home games was quite extraordinary. In the UEFA Europa Conference League, and he's playing. It's a lovely ball as well. Here's Mbappe. Oh, game time. Is he going to get tested here? Schlager positions in the second half. Now comes Areola.
Areola comes through more by luck.
Excited and feel sorry for him all in one go, Mandy.